A convicted killer will have to remain in prison at least for several more years. We learned today Bennie Adams' request for early release was denied by the Ohio Parole Board. He'd been convicted in the rape and murder of YSU student Gina Tenney in 1985. 5 years ago, Adams was resentenced after his initial death penalty was thrown out. He's been in prison for almost 33 years. The parole board agreed to put off Adams' request until at least 2028.